Okay, since the trim switch that would normally be here is broken, I installed a different one. This one here. Which does it. It just needs a relay because one of the relays went bad. But that's good.